Today we live in a hybrid environment. Threats to society comes from multiple directions. Although they may be initiated by separate sources, their effects are very much connected and create end states not intuitive. Moreover, every end state shapes the conditions for other unpredictable processes. The bottom line is that there are four key words to define today's world: complexity, uncertainty, ambiguity, and volatility. We need to tackle with this challenge with a holistic view, or you may call it an integrated or comprehensive approach. For that, first, we somehow need to reduce the ambiguity and uncertainty. Good news is that we are in information age. Bad news is that we are also in big digital data age. Data are in huge amounts and have humongous variety. They are flowing continuously, they are valuable, and their veracity is questionable. In other words, we cannot always trust the data. On the other hand, the information that we can retrieve from the data are not actually in as high volume as the data, which actually exacerbates the challenge because data becomes knowledge to data. Nevertheless, artificial intelligence matures rapidly, which helps much to retrieve information from big data. We have also technologies to fuse the retrieved information as knowledge. Then all we need to do is get out our actionable wisdom out of them. In addition to this, modeling and simulation technologies can help us to recognize the patterns and make predictions. Hence, three critical technologies, namely big data, artificial intelligence, modeling and simulation, can help the political and strategic level decision makers and planners significantly in this age of hybrid environments.